mother. Senua, you have the sight. Just like I do. Once you can see into the underworld, the underworld and all the souls within it will see you. Don't be afraid when they speak to you. I will always be here to guide you.
Did you see her? That was her mother, Galina. She was a priestess, a healer. She taught Senua to see the weave that binds the world together. And it was beautiful. It was a time before the darkness. But when it did come, it first came for her mother. Senua still sees her face from time to time, hidden in the world. Like she's still watching over her. She misses her so much.
over. Finish it.
It's over!
You won.
The gate.
Oh, dear. She needs to go back.
She can't. She can't.
It won't open.
Why won't it open?
Why won't it open?
There's another challenge.
There's another challenge. She hasn't challenged Sept.
Men say that in the beginning there was nothing but darkness. Bitter cold to the north, fiery hot to the south. They say the cold formed ice, which melted from the sparks from the south. The power of the darkness gave life to the dripping ice, and the first giant was born and was named Ymir. The ice continued to drip, and the power of the void gave life to it, and it became a cow whose milk fed the giant. That's right, a cow. But you weren't expecting that.
Answered. He comes from a land older than mankind, and the Northmen call upon his flaming sword to raise their enemies to the ground.